Chicago. Well, that's extended into autumn as we are ready to roll under blue skies at Soldier Field. Today, boy, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here as it'll be the Green Bay Packers taking on the Chicago Bears. As of this morning, summer officially over. It's time for autumn football, and we're underway on EA Sports. And a signal there for the fair catch, so this opening drive will begin at the 25-yard line. This is Aaron Jones, and he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
Here we go, set!
Send Reed in motion left. They'll set up to throw. Out of the backfield, this is Aaron Jones. They get 14 yards, but not enough for the first down due to the previous penalty. There's a second and 2 now from the 33. And this defense able to plug him up there as he'll get a yard to the 35. You look at this Bears defense, and they played well against the pass, currently ranked 7th in the NFL.
You have to like the way that they've played in the first month. They'll be very proud being a top 10 unit against the pass.
Now.
Their goal, though, in this one, see if they can improve that ranking.
Riggs! Riggs! 18 Cardinal, 18 Cardinal. 70 Ranger, 70 Ranger. Ready, ready?
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line. CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Chip. Silver.
Running on first down with Ware. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on first and second down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
Hey,
first
easy, Ralph, Ralph!
Goes the wrong Ralph, way. Ralph! Here's second and 12.
It's hot!
Off the play fake, here's Lawrence. And the Packers give him nowhere to go, and they bring him down. They could not contain Kenny Clark as he gets home for the sack.
Two plays so far, a run and a pass attempt, and both have gone backwards.
Probably not how they drew that up.
Not at all.
Looking for a better play coming up on third.
Hey, run!
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Oh, that's going to hurt a bit because they needed to come through with a completion there. Now a drive that started with great field position is facing fourth down.
So look at this. Here's the field goal unit coming out. And he is going to need to bomb this one. This was the old NFL record distance for decades, a 63-yard attempt. And off the crossbar, no good. A sensational effort from that distance, but rejected by the bar. Oh, that really would have been something to see, but he's denied by the framework.
Do you remember seeing David Akers in Green Bay a few years ago on opening day? He had a 63-yarder in the half, hit the crossbar, and go over. So sometimes it works for you, and sometimes it works against you.
And this time, it's against. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And this is going to be incomplete. And they played well against the pass, currently ranked 7th in the NFL.
And since this is such a good unit of covering passes downfield, I think that last play is typical of what we might see. A lot of short passes, see if they can generate some run after the catch, but nothing doing on that one.
Here's 2nd and 10.
Buffalo 18!
To throw. This one swung out here to Jones. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. They get 6. That'll leave him with 3rd and 4.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical
Let's
to
go.
The passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability
19.
To make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Go!
A play-action fake. They'll look to throw. That is incomplete. Some mistakes already in the first quarter. If he holds on to that one, first down.
Yeah, I guarantee it. At least one defensive back out there has reminded him of that fact, trying to get into his head and hoping that'll affect him the rest of the game.
Only 2 punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. Jones on the return. Not good at all. Punt of just 24 yards there. And the Bears take over.
First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
On red.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive.
Hey, kill.
Now, early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game. But I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally, because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated, because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice. But at the same time,
Lisa 24.
It's not make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
They go play action. Lawrence. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. That one goes for 24 yards.
Hey.
So into Packer territory. 11, Aggies. First and 10 at the 47. A give running left is where. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9. The Bears at 1-1 through 2 games thus far. It's not a start that's going to set the world on fire, but they've been pretty solid nonetheless.
And the first thing that crosses my mind is certainly beats the alternative of starting 0-2. I do think that this is a team that's going to take a little time to find its footing. Hard to navigate the always tough NFL.
And now a timeout coming from the defensive side for the Packers. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Now 2nd and 9.
It's a hunt.
Now Lawrence to throw. Buying time to his left. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Now I know it's an emotional game, Charles. You can't do that.
And when you get into your film sessions and you argue your case with your coaches, that's exactly
ready,
what they
break.
Say at the end. You just can't do it. It costs your
Big
team.
Big 13 heavy. Silver.
They'll run straight ahead with Ware. And a short gain here down to the 22. Kenny Clark, the big D tackle there to make the stop.
Oh, there's plenty of traffic waiting for him up the middle. But give him credit. He tried
red
to
on red.
Through anyway. They're fortunate to get a yard out of that one.
Here we go, sir.
On second down, here's Lawrence. Going to throw right side here. Complete. That'll go for a gain of 7. And that'll leave him with a 3rd and 2.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes just like this. They want him to get the ball and run after the catch. Good job there, though, holding him for a short gain.
Rip, 23.
Field goal on their last drive. Here they need something to even get in the field goal range.
Safe
on
right.
Third down. They'll try and run with Ware. And he gets the first down yardage before he's brought down just outside the 10 at the 11.
Well, you hate that defensively. They had him pretty well corralled.
Hey, lying.
That obviously changes things.
Yeah, it's
Reno,
a bit frustrating
Reno.
Because you feel like you did everything
Silver.
Right. You had him stopped, but the hand gets up just a little too high, and the natural inclination is to hold on, and that's going to get called every time.
No gain on the play that time, and it sets up 2nd and goal.
All right, let's go. Think right.
At the Packers, 6 yard line.
It's hot.
They go again with Ware. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. A great play there. With his 6th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Bears get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. A solid blocking up front from the guys on the offensive line allowed him to get in for the touchdown.
Yeah, some might say that the guys on the offensive line were in concert. I used to have a coach who called it marrying up, meaning when you get on a guy, you just stay right there. And each
hey,
guy
easy.
Has
Ralph,
his own
Ralph.
Assignment
Ralph, Ralph.
That allowed the runner to make the big move towards the end zone.
30 left. Red, red.
They will run with Ware, and he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Chicago. A great effort there. His 6th touchdown of the season, and the Bears have taken the lead.
So a good job there, Charles, taking advantage of the short field, and they score first, punching it in on the short touchdown run.
I love the theme there, right? They didn't have to do anything big on that drive. Took advantage of where they were on the field, took it downfield, put the ball in the end zone. The only thing big on that drive, the 6 on the scoreboard.
Well, after the touchdown, here's the punter, Trenton Gill, to kick it away. But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line.
79 Broncos.
Not only are they in search of their first score, they're in search of their first
Ready.
Down in this ball game as they come up 1st and 10. A good start to the drive here as that's caught out on the left side. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Took just one play
seven
to move
pirate,
all the way to the 44 pirate. As they try again on 1st down.
Rig it. 19 tight.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And that will fall incomplete. Oh, they took a shot there on what will turn out to be the final play of this 1st quarter. The Packers with the football here to begin the 2nd quarter as they've got it with a 2nd and 10.
Set up. Panther 11. 60 Maverick. 70 Lion.
Hut. On the middle, Jones. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves him with 3rd and 9 looming. Pretty good little two.
play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on third down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
Come 19! Come 19! 18! Pioneer! 60 Bobcat! 60 Bobcat!
Hut, hut. Out of the gun now on third down. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
It's going to be another frustrating end to a drive here. This offense, they've not been able to get anything going in this first half. And now it's going to be time to gather on the sidelines and try to figure out what's going wrong. Who has an idea? Who has a plan? Time to implement it.
Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And they will take over first and 10.
Hey, run!
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. Things progressing to plan so far. Their defense has been solid, and they've got themselves a 7-0 lead after the touchdown the last time they had the ball.
And this is no time to even think about, hey, are we going to milk the clock? Hey, are we just going to do ball control? This is the NFL. 7-0 leads, they don't last very long unless you continue to push the envelope on offense. Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
Now Lawrence on first down, flushed out right. A throw on the run, but that's going to be incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell
incomplete. Okay, ready?
Now a second and 10.
11-11. Hey, kill, kill.
From the gun, they run with Ware. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. That's going to go down as a loss of 5, and it brings up third down.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense going to have to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
The offense on third down, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This will be third and 15. And the pressure gets to Lawrence, and he'll go down. The safety blitz staged to perfection that time as they sack him for a loss of 6. Fourth down, so they send out Trenton Gill. And this one will wind up being down just outside of that 20-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. The crowd Hawk maybe 70, losing Hawk just a little 70. Bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your teammates
Eagle,
in jeopardy?
60 Eagle, check out.
Here's Jones again on second down. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. This will be a loss of 3 and now a much tougher third down looming.
Ready up.
So 7 yards from the first down Warrior, here as 70. They come up to the line of scrimmage.
Dragon 60. Ready.
Off the play fake. He'll look to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete.
I know this offense was expecting to do big things, but it certainly hasn't turned out that way, at least not through the first 3 drives. They're definitely going to have to put their heads together and start concocting some offense that'll move the ball downfield.
They call that
sides officially, and out will come the offense as they take over. At their own 39-yard line.
Lisa, 24.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next
easy
drive.
Read a 24.
As
read a 24.
Closer what? And closer to intermission, Charles. Remember, last time out, they punted. They would love to get points here, especially if this is going to be their final possession of the first half.
Yeah, and this is what close games feel like, because the pressure is on both sides, but sometimes the pressure is a little bit higher on the team with the slight edge, because they're trying to hold on to that, trying to increase it.
Hey,
we'll
hey,
see how this one continues.
Hey.
Options galore here, second and a few inches.
Think right
now
open.
Lawrence
open.
Changing the play.
Silver.
On second and inches. Lawrence eluding the pressure right. Oh, what was he thinking there? It's easily intercepted. Picked off by Quay Walker. And the Packers are going to take over at their own 41. It's almost like you can see the look of frustration on his face. Four interceptions last week. We talked about it all week. What did he do wrong? And another one here in the first half.
And you can understand the frustration. You actually feel his pain a little bit. But the worst thing he can do is what you're seeing right now. Showing
ready
the other team that he's frustrated. All they're going to do is double their efforts to make him even
go
more frustrated. He's got to gather himself, compose himself, and keep fighting.
Well, he talked a lot about erasing that loss last week, getting back in the win column. We'll see how he responds. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
I have a feeling they'll stay committed to running the football, especially on the early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet.
Here we go, here
after
we go.
The loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Ready?
Again, it's Jones. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. 4 yards on the pickup there as they get it back to a more manageable third and 7.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long distance situation, they can still run the football and gain enough yardage to put themselves in a good spot on third down.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. Here's
come
third
on
and
set
7.
19 Lion. Check, check. 70 Ranger, 70 Ranger. Get up.
On play action, they'll throw. He has it complete to Christian Watson. And they get him down about 2 yards shy of the line to gain. A third down pickup of 5. On now is the Packers punter, as he'll punt it away for the fourth time today. They'll score that a 36-yard punt. And it will be first and 10 as they take over.
Got it. Ready?
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And still plenty of time remaining here in the half.
Here we
more than a minute. And we'll see if they just want to protect that lead or try to add on to it.
Well, with as much time as is left on the clock, I would imagine it would be the latter. I think they're going to try and add on to it. So what they're going to tell the team is very simply, if you can get out of bounds after making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line of scrimmage, either run another play or clock it and start over again.
Lawrence's throw here into the hands of Moore. That he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8.
8 yards on the pickup, brings up second and 2 at the 40-yard line.
Red on red.
2 yards to go, second down.
Hot.
Lawrence. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. The Bears on the move. They've got another first down.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing, but as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards,
rip,
after
23,
the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
And they'll throw on first down with Lawrence. Man open, that's Anthony Schwartz. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
On the double.
Second and five.
Here we go,
It's a throw again as Lawrence. He's got it. This is Ware. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers 19. 23 yards to pick up there.
Defensively, they came into the game with the understanding
Lion.
Slow him down on passes just like this because he was over 100 yards receiving a week ago. And you know they want to get him involved here as well.
They'll leave this for Ware. And they'll burn the timeout with 5 seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. Now with 5 seconds left, not really enough time to run another play and then stop it. So on comes the field goal unit. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So on second down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get 3 before half. And his kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So a capper there to a pretty good first half.
And I love the way that they put a chokehold on the clock and pretty much drained everything before they put the field goal on the board as they headed into the half.
So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number 3. So after the made field goal, here's Carlson to send it away. This fielded right at the goal line. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
All right, let's go.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next
drive. Let's go.
And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it. But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys are lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Kenny Clark picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
Well, partner, we know they came out of the locker room down on the scoreboard, but I will guarantee you the defensive side of the ball gets super emotional. They come out and play with aggressiveness, with fury, because they don't have to be quite as precise, and it paid off for them on that play, didn't it?
Sure did. Excellent play, really setting the tone for this third quarter.
On the set.
Here is third and quite a ways.
11. Silver.
Here's Lawrence to throw. He's got his target. That's complete. Now inside the 25. Touchdown, Chicago. A big play there with his first career NFL touchdown. And his guy's now an extra point away from taking a 3-score lead.
All you hear from coaches and personnel directors in the NFL, how difficult it is for a rookie receiver to have an impact on the game. So much to learn, so much offense to absorb. Looks like he's picking it up pretty well.
I would say so. And how about that for your first career NFL touchdown?
I don't know that he envisioned it quite that way, but if he was smart, he probably dreamed about it a little bit.
Well, after the touchdown, here's the punter Trenton Gill to kick it away. And he'll elect not to run with it. A fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line.
Check.
Set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They'll start out on the ground with Jones. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big chunk on the ground there, 27 yards.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Now a play fake here on first down. That's to the sideline and incomplete. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yeah, so let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They've given him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks, and he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
18 Rattler, 18 Rattler. Buffalo 18. Ready, ready.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass.
No!
So now third and 10. A big play to start the drive, but nothing since.
19. Check out.
He'll look to throw. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Bears' 32-yard line. A sizable 16-yard chunk there. The drive continues. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. Stops short of the 25, but that second effort got him a couple extra.
The defense was ready for the back to leak out and even had a second player waiting to double him up. If you're going to commit to doubling the back, you better prevent a completion, but give him credit.
Bronco.
Extra determination,
check, extra effort.
Turn it into a successful play.
Seven Pirates. Go.
Back to throw again. He'll find Jones again, complete. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. A good-looking drive for the Packers so far. It's a first down.
It's taking a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Bronco 80. Ready.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, his first touchdown of the new season. And the Packers are able to cut into that deficit. Anders Carlson now for the point after. Oh, and it's no good. He tugged it wide left, and that will keep our score right where it is. Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. This taken in at the goal line. Some strong running. And they got to be pleased with this. He brings it all the way up to the 40-yard line.
Any return that gets you to midfield is a great return. One first down, and you're almost in field goal position.
Hey, easy, Ralph, prepping for their next drive.
The Bears offense.
Easy.
They had to march almost the full length of the field for their touchdown. So here, much easier, Charles, with this better starting field position.
I love your sarcasm, but I love even more your observation because look, what they did last time out, now with a shorter field, they should have a lot of confidence that they're going to put more points up on the board.
Meanwhile, Lawrence's throw pulled in by Schwartz. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30.
Hey, Ron!
So into Packer territory now. Here's first
take
and
right
10
open.
At the 32-yard line. A give to Ware. He gets away from one. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. as well.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and turn his legs for a really nice pickup.
Now a run on first down is not going to get off the ground as they will get him behind the line of scrimmage for a loss of three.
That's a play to take note of there for the defense. I think in the future, if you're going to try and block him, maybe you get a guard to help double team him and try and steer him out of the play. They should have done it on that snap.
So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. They run again with Ware. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
It's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
On red.
The play sent him the wrong way, and now they face a third and 14. Here's Lawrence. Flush to his right. And an off-balance throw there, and it's going to wind up incomplete. They don't get the hookup there, but you really have to marvel at how precise he's been throwing the football these last couple weeks.
Oh, that's the perfect word for it, precise. Because if you're at 70% or better 2 weeks in a row, you have a job as long as you want one in this league, won't you? I mean, let's face it, not just West Coast offense either. He's putting the ball downfield as well.
So the lead grows here incrementally, but I think the way their defense is playing, you feel okay with just getting three.
They've definitely been stout so far, but now that could all change because if one guy gets loose for 70 yards, this is a different game. But as it stands, field goals are good. Just keep adding to that lead.
Okay, ready?
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And really, Charles, not much of a surprise that they're losing. They just haven't been able to get much of anything going in the pass game. And as you well know, in today's NFL, if the passing game isn't working, usually not much else is working either.
Exactly right about that, partner. And I know that right now the easy answer would be, hey, let's run the football. But that might not be everything you need. So despite the fact that they've struggled throwing it.
He tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And the Bears are going to take possession here at their own 47-yard line. So the holding call on the offense, so they go ahead and decline that one and take possession of the football on the INT.
Lisa, 24.
Bears in good field position to start out, first and
11, 10. 11.
On their side of midfield at the 47.
Alert! Alert! Here we go,
Now a toss play to Ware. And a solid run here as he'll pick his way down to the 42-yard line. 40 yards rushing for him now as he's carried it 16 times. Toss play there to the left. More than enough room to move the chains.
You know what I love about that play as a broadcaster? Seeing the big guys move. Seeing them get upfield and take out defenders. You know what I hated as a defensive back? That exact same thing. Seeing those linemen coming downfield, getting ready to blot out the sun.
Hey, go, go!
Second
go,
down
go.
And six now.
Silver!
Looking to throw, Lawrence. Forced out to his left. And that would not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out on this third quarter of play. Back now at Soldier Field. It's Bears football here. They also have the lead as well as we begin quarter number four.
Fred on red.
This offense on third down today.
Hey,
they've hit it 50%, 3 of 6 to this point.
This
will be third and 6. On the handoff, it's Ware. And a good job on the tackle there as they get him down shy of the first on the 35-yard stripe. 4 yards on the pickup there, but it's going to take him to fourth down. This late in the game, Charles, I think you maybe seriously have to think about going for it.
Rip, 23.
Especially where they are in terms of field position, because this is almost like no man's land. Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game. Go for it. Get the first down. Close it out.
A big pickup of 12 yards on
fourth
down to keep this drive from stalling. So after the fourth down conversion, now first and 10 inside the 25. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep
touchdown from 21 yards away. And the Bears look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Extra point splits the uprights, and the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. Well, after the touchdown, here's the punter Trenton Gill to kick it away. And he'll elect not to run with it, and a fair catch on the kickoff will move the ball to the 25. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And they unfortunately are staring at a mini losing streak developing, trailing here in the fourth quarter. This would be their third straight defeat.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Ready, ready?
They'll look to throw here on first down. Got his man, that's Luke Musgrave. And they'll get him
down as he's inside
the 40. And the offense moving quickly to the line.
Check up.
Back to throw now on first down. And he'll go down. The Bears get there.
On the ball now. On the ball.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second
down. 19 tight. 19 tight. Ready.
Now back to throw. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. Picked up by Jalen Johnson. And the Bears are going to take possession here at their own 47-yard line. Boy, so another interception, CD, and it feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because
hey,
now
easy. Ralph.
His head coach,
Ralph.
His offensive coaches,
hey, kill.
Whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
They run on first down as they're able to get this forward for about 4.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls
are
setting things up for maybe later in the game. Trying to establish an inside run, run with toughness now. Hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down. Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing, and I think if you're playing a strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part
cover. Hey, Jupiter, Jupiter!
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, poor decision there, and it's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage, and the Packers will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And, Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, Packers. Christian Watson, 69 yards. And the Packers have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. Carlson's extra point up and good. And the lead will be cut down to 14. So now Carlson, after the touchdown, called on to send this one away. Jones breaking from the contact. And able to break this out all the way to the 38-yard line. Great return.
At 24.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. Well, don't look
I
now,
got him, I got him.
A little bit of a battle on their hands again. Back to a 2-score game. The interception that led to a touchdown. You'd have to think they're a little more careful here if they do indeed try to throw the football.
Yeah, and I was a little surprised by the last throw. You know, that type of throw with this type of a game, I'm going to be very careful about it. Maybe the only throw you make is maybe a toss to your head.
Hey,
something like that.
Hey.
Otherwise,
Hey, kill, 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 kill.
From the shotgun, Lawrence. And he will find his man Schwartz. That's complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. A gain of 28 yards there and give him a first down.
Hey, go, go. Go, go. Silver.
Now Lawrence. Outright, this one goes to Patrick. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's
red on red.
A bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Here we go.
They go play action now. Lawrence. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third.
And a smart play there. He's probably saying, I wish I would have done that in the last drive instead of throwing the interception.
Rip, 23.
25-yard line is what they need here. This is third down.
Silver.
Now Lawrence to throw. And now another one thrown incomplete.
I think it's safe to say that he's made some questionable decisions out there so far. Forced some throws into tight coverage. He's already been picked off in this game. Fourth down now. But he's fortunate on that one not to have another turnover on his ledger.
And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. And that will extend their lead even further. So that almost certainly the final piece to this puzzle. A 3-score lead. I don't think there's any coming back from there.
But you know, normally I'd get on you for giving up on the game right here. But I do think you're right in this case. This late in the game, 2 scores is tough enough. 3, I'm with you. That seems out of the question.
Ready up!
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes
Panther
that's not 11, really true,
Panther
but
11.
Last drive, that was the case.
Ready?
One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that
it's
one.
A gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
Let's
ball
go now.
30. They'll come up with a 2nd and 5.
60 Maverick. 60 Maverick. Cup 19. Cup 19. Ta-da.
Looking to throw. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. And they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line. This spot in the 4th quarter with that deficit, had to throw the football. Unfortunately, there's the risk of big turnover.
And you know you're going to be throwing against nickel, dime, all sorts of exotic defenses. But you have
hey,
to
lie,
do
lie.
Ordinarily, you might want to run the football a little bit.
Big 13 heavy.
It. But as you noted, this time of the game, this point on the clock, had to throw it.
And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41.
And brought down that time by Quay
Walker. Let's go.
And we're at the 41, 2nd and 9.
Red, red.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
Multiple defenders getting to him there for a huge loss.
This is a little hard
hey,
for
easy.
Me to
Ralph,
compute because
Ralph,
I'm watching sack
Ralph,
after
Ralph.
Sack happen, but somehow they're still behind in the game.
Here we go.
I would expect all of this defensive pressure to translate to them taking a lead, and thus far it hasn't happened. Time's winding down. They don't want to waste this type of performance from these ace pass rushers. Just a disaster of a series here. 3rd and long, no one open anywhere. This ball just has to be thrown to the sideline.
Here comes the Bears punter now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. McKenzie now to return it. That'll go as a 46-yard punt with a return of 7. And it'll be Packer football here. 1st down and 10.
Set.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, Coach, what do you want to call? He just waved a hand like, who cares? Let's
make
get out
up.
Of here. And
here we go. Here we go.
Time. But
some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better.
Yeah.
As they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Ready. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again. Pressure, and he's taken down. A Bear sack. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts, as he'll stop it with 11 seconds remaining in the ball game.
Bobcat.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. He's going to let it fly. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
Looks like they're going to keep throwing to the bitter end. This one's long.
Here we go,
over, but give them credit. They're going to go down fighting. That one incomplete.
Warrior 70. Ready.
One final shot. They'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Bears are going to get the football back, and they're going to get it in great field position.
Hey, Ron!
And they'll throw on first down with Lawrence. And this will be caught. We'll forget taking the knee. Some late gamesmanship here as they throw for a late touchdown. So this one in the win.